reloaded.
I've known him for a long time because we come from the same church, so it's more like we were growing up together at some point. He went to school, I go to school. I don't really know him, he doesn't really know me, but afterwards, that's I think 2012, that's when we like met officially, started hanging out and the like. Then from there, I think we had a trip to Sierra Vonga as youths. That's where we really had a deep conversation about life. And that's when I got to really know who he was.
In 2012, that's when I had started like officially hitting on her and so on. But then, well, she took time. And then, somewhere in 2013, that's when things stabilized. And then finally 2014, by December 2013, everything was solid.
You stuck on me in my laughing eyes. I can't pretend though I try to hide. I like you. I like you. I think I felt my heart skip a beat. I'm standing here and I can hardly breathe. You got me, yeah.
You got and I just told her the straight words, I'm interested in you. She's a smiler. That's thought maybe one of those things, but I could see from her countenance that well, she had longed for such a message to come from me.
Later on, when I asked him why didn't you to ask me to marry him, said he was so afraid if I said no, did not know what I was going to do. So the first time I introduced him to my mom in particular, she expected it because she really liked him from the word go. And this is a person, a child who's grown in her eyes. So, you know, for parents, it's some sense of security. They, like, knew him, though from a distance. It was overwhelming, and they were happy.
Each day in this life without you, oh, without you. One look from you, I know you understand.
Right now, I would like to say thank you to God for having given me this opportunity. I'm so grateful that he gave me a man that loves me for who I am and He understands me and he cares for me. I would like to say thank you to my parents for having accepted him to be part of our family, because he's a person who makes me happy. I'm grateful to everyone who's come to the wedding. Thank you for being part of our event.
Just can't get enough. How much do I need to fill me up?
Above, I just want to thank God for allowing us to meet and found my rib. And I'm so happy that this has come to pass. Not because of my strength or our strength, but because of God's wisdom. And to my family members, thank you once more for your unconditional love and support. And to my in-laws, you have demonstrated the true principles of love. You've accepted us, and what we can only hope for is God's everlasting love to be bestowed upon these two families through this union between me and my lovely wife, Sarah.
You got me.